Transportation center in Frankford appears to be an attempted robbery. This happened around 2 o'clock this morning. We just checked. The victim is in critical condition. So far, no arrests have been made. Starting today,